Okay, I was telling you about benefits of hobbies. We don't kill our time, we have to get knowledge. And you know that if we have to get knowledge by study, so we have to get much knowledge. By study we can get much knowledge. We can get too much benefit. We can get much benefit by study. We have to make many friends because people have same minds. So we have to make many friends. If we have to adopt any hobby as a group, like sports, many people take part in sports. So people. Because people have to play daily, people have to take part daily in games. So people have to make many friends and people have to get much knowledge by exchange of views, and people can get many benefits from each other because people have to belong from different fields. People can avoid from victim of boredom. People have to enjoy their time. People have to release their tensions. People can avoid from many tensions. And people can avoid from victim of boredom. People can get much knowledge. So people have to spend their time in best way. These are benefits. Suggestions. First of all, we should avoid from risky hobbies. We should adopt to constructive hobbies. We should avoid from destructive hobbies. Especially, we should prefer to sports as a hobby. Otherwise, we can prefer to study as a hobby. We should make good friends. We should avoid from bad friends. We should join good company. We should avoid from bad company. We should avoid from bad company. We should join to good company. We should avoid from bad friends or bad company. We should adopt constructive hobbies. We should avoid from destructive hobbies. We should avoid from destructive hobbies. We should follow the hobbies of our leaders. We should adopt the hobbies of our leaders. We should obey our parents and teachers. We should act on instructions by parents and teachers. We should listen to scholars, and we should adopt the hobbies of scholars. What is the hobby of scholars? Study. All scholars have same hobby. I mean to say study. Study is common hobby for all scholars. scholars. We should attempt teaching of Islam, then we can adopt all good habit, good hobbies, and we can avoid from all bad hobbies. In the end, my point of view, we should prefer two hobbies. In my point of view, we should take part in sports. I mean to say, we should take part to play cricket, hockey, football, etc. On the other hand, we should adopt study as a hobby. It is my point of view. We should adopt sports, I mean to say cricket, hockey, football, etc. Otherwise, we should adopt study as a hobby. It is my point of view. So I have to close my briefing here on hobbies. In the end, I want to say you need practice, and you can get lecture from YouTube. You have to improve your listening skill. If you have to listen again and again, so you can pick well. You have to improve your listening skill. If you have to improve a listening skill, then you can speak well. If you can understand well, then you can reply well. My all last lectures are available on YouTube. You can get easily. Tomorrow, I will ask you question answers regarding hobbies. And also your presentations, you know, question answer group discussions, question answers and group discussions. Tomorrow is not test only on Saturday. So tomorrow we have to start question answers as a practice, and also we have to discuss on hobbies in English. Got it now? So you have to act on my instructions. You should follow my instructions. Because if you have to follow me, most probably you have to achieve your goal. I mean to say, you will learn English language. So inshallah, we have to meet again tomorrow. So class is going to end now. Wish you good luck. God bless you. Allah Hafiz.